which side, Taiwan or Hong Kong, should be responsible for handling Chan's case?
Well, since there is no law in Hong Kong facilitating extradition of suspects to Taiwan, an arrangement, an amicable solution should be reached between these two administrations for the purpose of a smooth transfer of fugitive of Chan back to Taiwan for trial.
Right, Chan now has been released after serving his sentence for money laundering instead of the more severe crime in which he killed his pregnant girlfriend. Does that mean that he can now walk freely in Hong Kong?
Well, he cannot be charged with any offence in Hong Kong, because when the offence is committed in Taiwan, the Taiwan law applies. Hong Kong law, even there's murder law in Hong Kong, the criminal law in Hong Kong, these sort of Hong Kong laws would not have any extraterritorial jurisdiction or application. So whenever the crime is committed in a place, that the law of that place apply to that crime. Since this case, the suspect murder his girlfriend or in Taiwan, the Taiwan law apply, and the place of trial and the applicable law would be Taiwan alone and not Hong Kong.
Mm-hmm, right, and Hong Kong actually observes a common law system where legal precedents are very key to future rulings. So in this case, Chan has not been punished for the alleged murder in either Hong Kong or Taiwan. How will this influence a future ruling of similar cases?
Well, that sets a very bad example, because justice is being suffer at the hand of inter-regional politics.
Right, and the Hong Kong authorities withdrew the fugitive bill today as demanded by protesters. However, it did not actually serve to quite ease the situation in Hong Kong. And the withdrawal also has caused a lot of problems in Chan's case in particular. How do you think all this will influence the whole situation in Hong Kong?
Well, I think it would be better for Chan to receive his justice in Hong Kong, and for Hong Kong people to see there is actually no evil in having the case being tried in Taiwan. There is no evil in the law or the proposed fugitive amendment legislation, because they will receive a fair trial in Taiwan.
Do you see any other similar bills concerning this kind of case be passed by the Legislative Council in the future in Hong Kong?
Well, not in the very near future, because it actually sparked a very serious political turmoil in Hong Kong. So I think for the time being, if an amicable solution can be reached between two administrations for the purpose of transfer, we can still continue to do it this way to avoid any political upheavals in Hong Kong.